Welcome to our YouTube channel Inam Amla. Today we are going to show you a trick about vacuum that two objects may have different masses. One may be heavier and another may be very light, but in vacuum during a free fall they fall with the same speed. So we are going to show you how they fall with the same speed, even though one object will be heavier and another will be lighter. So please enjoy this video. See, this is a container, plastic container, but this is its airtight lid. This is a rubber here, which doesn't let the air go through this. This is a vacuum pump. We are going to pump like this. Yes. This is a very light tissue paper. See how slowly this falls. And this is a very heavy iron nail. See how fast this falls. See, did you see? Then what we are going to do, we are going to put these this iron nail and this tissue paper in this airtight container. Yeah, now we are going to put its lid on. See what it looks like now. See, now we are going to pump now we are going to create vacuum inside it. So when we create vacuum inside it, that vacuum, a little bit of air may be there, but almost negligible. So these two then will fall at the same speed, with the same speed. So let us proceed. You see, this will crush. As the pressure goes on decreasing inside it and atmospheric pressure is more, atmospheric pressure is very large and the pressure inside this is very less. So the atmospheric pressure becomes dominant. So, these will now start moving inside. These will start crushing the walls of this because the atmospheric pressure becomes dominant. So we are going to make an absolute vacuum. It's impossible to make an absolute vacuum, but almost absolute. We are going to try our best. A little air can remain inside, but almost negligible. See this. We are going to pump it a little more. If they don't fall at this with the same speed, then we shall conclude that the vacuum is not perfect. Now we shall see, is the vacuum perfect or not. No, this not this time. See how fast this tissue paper falls, almost with the same speed as the iron nail. We are going to pump a little more tissue. Now, see. So let us show you slowly this time. See. Now we shall show you that if we open this, we will not be able to open this as easily as we can, as we are able to remove this lid without the vacuum. This vacuum creates a lot of pressure. So we can't open it. This it's almost impossible to open it. So we have filled some air in it. After filling that air, we have opened it. See, this wall, we just tried to remove this. Then when we tried to remove this, this air came out of it, out of this hole. You see? Yes, this is, there is a hole. Then when we do this, all the air comes, all the air goes inside it. You know that all the air is outside it. Inside it there was no air, but when we did this, all the air got inside it, so we were able to open it. We couldn't have been able to open it as the vacuum, as to opening the vacuum container is impossible. So if you like this video, please do like us, give us a thumbs up, and then if you want to share this video with any of your friends, then share this. And if you have any question, then comment below, and please subscribe to our channel to see more videos like this. Okay, bye.